Right now, the speculation lasting 10 months is over.
Governor Rick Scott has a new lieutenant governor. He is 40-year-old former State House member Carlos Lopez-Cantera, who now serves as a Miami-Dade County property appraiser.
WESH 2 political reporter Greg Fox is live here after speaking with the governor in Orlando. And Greg, how does this choice help Scott?
Well, Lopez-Cantera doesn't add a lot of flash and punch to this campaign, but he brings tremendous appeal to the Hispanic voting base in Florida. That's important because 62% of Hispanic registered voters cast ballots in 2012, and that was way ahead of California and Texas. And Scott knows this could be a very tight race and wants to get an edge.
We need jobs.
Governor Rick Scott was in Orlando unveiling a proposed budget increase for police training just hours after he introduced his new lieutenant governor and re-election running mate, Miami-Dade property appraiser Carlos Lopez-Cantera. He adds Latin flavor to Scott's campaign as he prepares for a showdown with newly minted Democrat Charlie Crist.
Very excited. Sophia's very excited, too. Very excited to be part of this team and looking forward to getting involved in the action in Tallahassee.
Born in Spain and a child immigrant to the U.S., Lopez-Cantera served 8 years in the legislature, at times working with Crist, the former Republican governor. From the Crist campaign, quote, "Our campaign is focused on putting the people back in charge and protecting the middle class from 4 more years of Rick Scott's extreme partisanship." Scott, who was criticized for vetoing a bill last year that would have given those with temporary citizenship driver's licenses, could benefit from Lopez-Cantera's appeal to the state's 4.3 million Latino voters. 3 out of 5 Hispanics voted for Democratic President Obama in 2012.
Are you keeping that in mind and knowing that you've got to reach those voters?
Well, you know, here's where I look at it. Why I picked Carlos is he's got great leadership experience. He's got legislative experience. He's got business experience. He's got local government experience.
Lopez-Cantera replaces Jennifer Carroll, who resigned last March in the wake of revelations that she worked for a veterans group that ran illegal internet cafes.
Lopez-Cantera's appointment to the lieutenant governor post takes effect February 3rd. Look for the Crist campaign to also very seriously consider a Hispanic running mate.